Ruth here, and this is what's the name for it? Well, they're PP Joe, like sort of a decorative sleeve for the Funko Pop boxes. So these are the Harry Potter ones that I got, I got two Gryffindor, one Hufflepuff, one Ravenclaw, and three Slytherin. Now the reason I only got those amount is because I have one Gryffindor and I'm planning maybe to get one other Gryffindor related pop. I've got two Slytherin related pops and one, a spare one for another Slytherin character. And obviously one Hufflepuff for a Hufflepuff character, maybe Cedric or somebody else. And one Ravenclaw for the Luna Pop I'm eventually going to get. I might just not sure what Hufflepuff character or animal. I don't know. Anyway, so these, well, it came with this PP Joe, like gold stickers, you can stick on it, I guess. Pop vinyl protection, rock solid is what it says on the inside. It's very shiny. So as you see, this is just the sleeve, right? To go on the outside. Does that make sense? It doesn't have a top or bottom part, just the outside. That's why I say it's a bit more decorative than an actual full palm protector. But I'll show you what it looks like in my palm box. One second. If you can reach. Okay, so I've got a Severus Snape. So I'm going to put it in this one. So I shall be right back. There is a slight damage on the bottom of this one for some odd reason. No idea why. But anyway, you can't really notice it from far. Hopefully. Don't know if it was just that one. So it might be all of them. Just where the plastic was. It might have come off with the plastic. Slightly annoying since I noticed it, but hopefully it can be noticed from afar. So considering I currently display my pops sideways, it shouldn't be able to notice it. So that looking like that. I can still see it. It's like right there. And finally display it this way. It's fine. Good. So then I can place it back up where my spot was up here. As you see, the bottom of these two, I need to get around to actually getting to those so I can fix it. Well, you know, put the other Slytherin one on and the Gryffindor one on. Serious Black. So, that's how you put them on. It's just, you know, basic. You pinch, slowly pinch, squeeze, fold, whatever. The sides that are not folded, so like, you know, this part. Then you just slide the pop inside, slide the pop and the sleeve into the box, and close everything. So that is it. So, that's for the close up of this. That's where they are. So I actually got them on pre-order for like 99p each. I pre-ordered it a while ago, so I'm not sure when I'm gonna upload this, but it might be, I don't know when. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. I'm gonna go before notifications, so wait 1 second. I guess we don't need to, but I could put it. Should I put it on? Yeah, I might as well, isn't it? At least not one of them. And technically, the actual boxes that the protector boxes I'm using aren't actually PPJ. They're a different brand. It's more of a cheaper brand. So, there, I will take off one and put it on. There we go. Nice and shiny. So I just pop it back in. Well, you don't need to watch me do it. Anyway, so that is basic. actually it.